because my best friend Hillary is a spa esthetician student, and I come for free to get assessments done, which is really, 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 really nice. I'm gonna miss it when she graduates. Your mom take this. Oh, why did I give her two of these? person they hired is actually a TikToker. And I follow her. She's Canadian. And she quit after like 2 months of working there. And I actually just randomly stumbled upon her. I wasn't following her. Or I was. Maybe I was. Because I wanted to see what she was going to do for the company. But she never ended up posting anything of what she was doing. Anyway. She ended up, oh, her live came up on my feed and I watched it. And I said to myself, oh, like, let's see what she's up to, if she's still doing that job, because I don't know. And I messaged her when she got the job, asking if she would be down for like a Zoom, like coffee chat. Wanted to see like how she grew and stuff like that, and how she did, ran her freelancing social media stuff. You know, a girl's girl asking for some help and advice, and never got a reply. I don't think she even ever saw it, which maybe she did, but she never replied, that's for sure. So 1 point down. And then I saw on her live that someone else asked about her job, because apparently she mentioned it before I joined that she quit that job or left it or something. And someone commented like, oh, didn't you join it like so recently? Why did you leave? And I went, D, what is that? Zoomed in, read it, commented myself like, hey, how are you finding your 9-to-5 job? No response. She's ignoring it. She's ignoring the comment and the question. And then I waited a few moments, asked again, but like a different format. Ignored. Ignored. She didn't want to answer the question, so I merely snooped. I do anymore, I'm gonna get too hockey. I'm kidding. Okay. But seriously though, look how... Wow. It actually looks like I'm wearing falsies. That's kind of insane. Okay. So, the last step is this pretty, pretty, pretty lip color. I can't even stop looking at my lashes. Look at that, guys. Is that insane? Crazy. Okay, I'm just gonna see how this... investing in my I've been really investing in my hair care, and I think it's paying off. I take my time, I style it, I use oils, leave-in treatments. I use like 5 different leave-in treatments, guys. It's kind of insane. But anyway, this was all it. I hope you guys enjoyed this. This video is gonna be mainly, I think all of it is gonna be unedited. So I